Okay. HRT Mino, hello. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Alt M. Perfect. How are you? Okay, I need to determine maybe a color palette for the game. I think. Okay, obviously I need that shadeless. Bored. Well, good thing I'm streaming, right? Kappa. I'm not very happy about this, actually. Maybe I am. Oops. I keep playing the wrong buttons. Oh, what is that? Oh, that's a cool button. Sucks. Do you live on your own? I like that shape a lot more. I'm just a little annoying with the pointy and trying to cancel my render. Oh yeah, that's too pointy. You can't ask your parent for help for the driving lessons. Also, if you have already a PC, maybe you can just upgrade the pieces, the parts, I mean, one by one. I'm trying to cancel. Okay, so now this is mostly good. Oh. Hey Flyf, I'm experimenting with the art style. Okay, so now I kind of want that to be a lot darker. I don't have a PC. Break the BIOS changing from UEFI to Legacy. Wow. Life. Okay, I want to add a displacement modifier right here. Displace. Gonna need a new texture. Oh, that was kind of funny. Oh. Well, obviously this is not the texture I was looking for. Let's remove that. New texture, which is gonna be... clouds. Clouds looks pretty good. Let's render that. Not bad. What about hard? Does that not change anything? Oh yeah, hard. Let's try hard. Nah, soft is better. How slow is this? It's crazy how slow it is. Only 6 characters. Yeah, the script, I just started the stream. I watched the political debate yesterday from the US, so I slept really late. And then after that, we were talking about it with my roommates. Yeah, I think I like that for now. Let's go turn on freestyle. Ooh, that's good, absolute, perfect. Okay, this is gonna be the start. Okay. Something weird with that. Maybe I can add a subsurf. I don't think this is the right one. Oh, actually, this is pretty nice. Maybe too much complexity already. Yeah, 4chan is like running out of money somehow. That's why. Actually, this is probably not the right modifier. Maybe it was then. Boom. Okay, that kind of looks fine for now. So you, let's add a new render layer, lines, let's remove that, create a new one, perfect, let's call that highlights, boom, perfect. Okay, I like that. Okay, lines. Render layer. Oh, that's cool. By removing sky, I managed to put some transparency. Even though there's another way of doing that. Okay, let's just do the composite thing right now. Oops. Oops, perfect. So it's rendering right now. I'm not gonna wait for the render though. Whoa, what is that? Huh, I guess I misclicked something. How did that happen? Oh, I guess I really didn't need them. Are you talking about the practical driving test? Why is there black all around? Oh, I unchecked that for real? Okay. The practical test isn't too hard, especially if you practice. Like, a big goal of the exam is to see how you react to stuff on the road. So if you look like a safe driver, it's pretty easy to pass the test. Like, for example, you switch lanes, you're gonna be looking at your dead angles. If you turn, make sure you don't have a motorcycle in your dead angle, trying to, like, that you're gonna run over or, like, be careful of, like, not running over people. It's like you're turning, you check if there's like anyone that you're gonna run over. Hey, hello, Houseman SSJ, welcome back. Obviously, like, don't drive below, like, the speed limit. Like, not too much. Like, if the speed limit is 50, don't, like, go at, like, 30 miles per hour. Because you're gonna bore them to death. And those, like, guys, they don't really like to get bored. Like, in my test, like, I mean, you're always told, like, not to stop in front of, like, of, a way. Like, you want to let, if you're stopped, you want to let other cars be able to pass through the lanes or something. How do you call that? The entrance. So, like, for example, if there was a red light, I would stop. But not behind the cars, I would wait further away so that I wouldn't block the path. And my driver guy, girl, like, she was so mad just because I stopped. And she was, I don't know, they were in a hurry, I guess, to finish the... Like, I was, when I did my exam, it was during a rainy day. And the tester was mad that I was using my wipers. Like, the wiper speed annoyed the woman. Anyway. Geometry, let's try some purling noise maybe. Oh, not bad. Let's try this. Let's play with values and see what it changes and see which one is best. Oh, the thickness. I kind of want that to be thicker. I kind of want to show what I'm doing one for one on stream, don't I? Okay, let's add a window capture or something. Blender. Okay, so this is one for one with what I see. But let's crop that a bit. So I'm just cropping my window, that way it's gonna be one for one with what I see. Okay. Can I show how far I am with the game? Sorry, I'm not reading the comments at all. Wow, 5 minutes ago. Oh, I kind of need to not hide my window, right? Okay. So I can already play the game. So as you can see, I can calculate the path between where I click. Is rotating working too? Yeah. So as you can see, I can easily just do a 360s, and like I can, like let's say I'm here, I can also keep like ordering my guy. Oh shit! It's so weird to do it upside down. Ah. Oh. Hey, this is actually interesting. Oh, whoops. Your game is wrong. Oh, I keep doing the wrong thing. Oh, hey, it's so weird to play this upside down. Yes! Boom. So yeah, everything that I can do can be done rotated or anything, like the map editor works. Even in the rotated state. Or I can zoom out a bit. Oops, I over. Yeah. Did I really step over the bounce wall? Okay. Anyway. That's good. Let's copy that. Oh, my blender is not shown on stream. Why? Oh, that's a very... Oh, this is not... okay, this is like... I thought that was in dollars. Okay, so I'm just gonna upcopy those 22. Okay, I like that a lot more already. The other one had too many lines. Peace, Shorty Mino. Okay, that looks pretty nice. Okay. Okay, that's good, that's good. How long? I need to give Okay, that's not bad. Except it's not good either, is it? Hey, welcome back. I wonder if this makes it faster. When I'm not streaming, this is instant. Okay, let's give this a try then. I wonder if I'm allowed to use cycles. Can I use cycles with render, with freestyles? I guess I can. Oh, right, the materials are different right now. Okay, use nodes. I haven't used cycles that much. I don't know about the game Go. I don't think. This takes forever. I'm really tempted to do my art off stream. Oh.
There's nothing better than being a beat maker.
I'm dying here. So slow. GPU compute, let's go.
Music is power. I've got a funny feeling that we're
okay, it appears faster already. Stroke rendering.
There is nothing better than being a beat maker. It's alive. This is my greatest creation.
Oh, Go. You mean that game? Oh, I actually know what Go is. I've played a good amount of it. Yeah, it's a really fun game. I play chess nowadays though. It's still rendering for whatever reason.
Yeah.
Oh, it's over. Okay. I didn't really notice. Still really slow though. Try again. I'm not sure why it's taking so long. Wow. So actually I was getting a result, but I couldn't see it because I wasn't on the right layer or something. Okay, what I don't understand is why... What are you blending? Trees. That looks good to me. Oh right, I'm actually not gonna see anything. Okay, cool. They're very not thick though, for whatever reason.
D'en bas la tête haute subit les sévices du décalage en artifice et pisse toujours contre le vent. Contre le vent, peu de flics et trop de flics, la rengaine a perduré, c'est le refrain du chagrin qui détourne la tête des puissances à la tête de la nation dégueulasse. Pas classe, la misère sur les mains pour l'un, les impôts sur le dos, dormir debout, fermer le rideau, le voile, le décalage, déchirer ses propres tympans pour ne plus entendre. Décalage géographique, politique et jusque dans la musique. Contre le vent, je crache mon dégoût des uns, des autres. Le système décalé. Décalage opère. La France d'en bas, la tête haute, subit les sévices du décalage en artifice et pisse toujours contre le vent. A perduré, c'est le refrain du chagrin qui détourne la tête des puissances à la tête de la nation dégueulasse. Pas classe, la misère sur les mains pour l'un, les impôts sur le dos, dormir debout, fermer le rideau, le voile, décalage, déchirer ses propres tympans pour ne plus entendre. Dégage. Décalage géographique, politique et jusque dans la musique. Contre le vent, je crache mon dégoût des uns, des autres. Le système décalé. Décalage obèse. Et comme un marais. Quel avenir, pour qui, pourquoi devenir, revenir à la source de culture. Au plein à mes amis, mes parents galèrent, la même galère, ignorée, surveillée, au rang de la décadence. D'en bas la France subit de ne pas souffrir encore et encore dans les cités pourries. Qu'est-ce comme celle de l'État non pas d'âme. Décalage obèse, y'a comme un malaise. Décalage obèse. Come on, Molly. au chaud bordé sur son oreiller doré. Facile de battre des cils quand on vit loin, loin des quartiers dits difficiles. Je pleure tous mes frères et sœurs marqués de slogans intolérés. Peu de menaces, peu de violence face à l'indifférence. Peu de menaces, peu de violence face à l'indifférence. Le silence forcé des enfoirés, l'autorité me ronge, me gave grave, me plonge dans un ras la touffe générale.
Il est d'actualité de continuer la lutte contre Jean-Marie Lapute.
Solution facile, car chère démagogie, la France crève sous une philosophie médiatique, politique, cynique, cyclique, merdique et pathétique. Zone tampon, la banlieue, parc à bétail, ferme sa bouche. Parc à bétail, ferme sa bouche. Peu de menaces, peu de violence face à l'indifférence. Peu de menaces, peu de violence face à l'indifférence.
Oh, I didn't put that there. My lines are so not thick. I wonder what's wrong with that.
Thank you.
Like, that is wrong. Some lines should be much darker, much bigger. So weird. Like, I made the thickness a lot bigger than it should be. 12. I think I forgot to multiply. This one I didn't change. Multiply. I could draw it too, but once I have the right things done, it's gonna speed up the process so much of creating the art. Nice, okay, this is already a whole lot better. Maybe I'll need to tweak the color a bit, but otherwise it should be mostly good. Really nice little highlight there with the two colors together. Okay. I mean, this isn't too bad, I think. What is taking so long here? What did put the colors a whole lot darker in here. Yeah, this little line is dark and it's really nice looking. The quality of the green is so nice here. so slow. Hey, tak, tak. I'm sort of losing some sort of quality somewhere. Okay, fine then. Okay, let's just close that. file, save as. That lag. Not sure why this is there.
Hey, warte mal, du bist doch das Mädchen von vorhin, oder nicht?
Ja.
Von der Ernst, oder? Ja, genau. Ey, ich muss dir sagen, ey, vielen Dank, weil, ey, du hast mir vorhin wirklich den Track gerettet, ey.
Ja.
So wie du abgegangen bist, es war so heiß, ey.
Danke.
Und, ja, ich bin jetzt ein bisschen verlegen, aber ich würd dir gerne eine Frage stellen.
Hast du einen Wunsch offen? Komm, verrat ihn mir. Du willst nur weg von mir? Na los, dann starten wir. Ich muss dir recht geben, das war eine lange Party hier. Drum mach ich dir einen Vorschlag, begleite mich und schlaf bei mir. Das war dir zu direkt? Ah, das glaub ich nicht. Ich sehe, was aus deinen Augen spricht. Deine Blicke sind aufrichtig. Du glaubst wohl, ich nehme dich nur auf den Fick nach Hause mit. Augenblick, denn morgen früh traust du deinen Augen nicht. Frag nicht schon jetzt, warum? Das hat noch Zeit bis morgen. Das läuft dir nicht weg. Glaub mir, mach dir da mal keine Sorgen. Ja, ich verstehe dich, das bringt dich jetzt durcheinander. Doch was sagst du zu einem Bett aus indischem Palisander? Hä? Spaß beiseite, was fang ich an zu reden? Komm einfach mit und ich zeig dir andere Qualitäten. Lande auf meinem Planeten und verlass dich auf mich. Denn was ich dir zu bieten habe, ist eine Klasse für sich. Also komm schon, denk nicht lang nach und lass dich heute vor mir verwöhnen. Es wird mich freuen, wenn ich das darf. Oh, ich weiß schon jetzt, du wirst es mögen. Komm schon, denk nicht lang nach und lass dich heute vor mir verwöhnen.
Too much density in lines.
Es wird mich freuen, wenn ich das darf. Oh, ich weiß schon jetzt, du wirst es mögen. Hey babe, bist du schon lange wach? Hast du dich ein bisschen
nach vorne? Crazy how slow this is.
Okay, ich gebe zu, nach so einer fordernden Party fehlt nur noch klarer Fall, eine Sonntagmorgenmassage. Aber dafür haben wir noch den ganzen Tag. Denn sonntags wird bei mir der Morgen derbe lang gemacht. Simple, tranquilo. Und zwar, weil Hektik auf den Magen schlägt. Drum machen wir jetzt Frühstück, bis klarer Fall bis zum Abend geht. Und wenn du willst, fangen wir gleich schon mal an. Bringst du Jasmin-Tee oder Räubusch oder Ceylon Assam? Oder doch lieber Kaffee, Robusta oder Arabica?
So, I guess for this I'll have to stop the stream, do my art, and then show the result after all the renders.
Doch der Tag wird auch nicht besser, wenn mich morgen schon das Frühstück enttäuscht. Und wenn ich dir damit eine Freude gemacht habe, dann bleib doch einfach noch für die heutige
ganze Menge Kalorien zu verbrennen wären. Und so wie ich dein Lächeln deute, oh what the fuck, du liegst unter deiner Bettdecke, ja schon Splitter, stopp, genug erzählt. Ihr wollt das Ende der Story, mir wird's Zeit, dass ihr selber den Arsch im Club bewegt. Es sei denn, ihr steht auf Muckis und auf Aminosäuren, auf die Mystics, die Pussy-Kombi mit Rigo Bräuten, die scharf sind auf solche Volldeppen wie diese Goldketten.
C'est comme le... Cette affaire-là, ça enregistre comme il faut.
Travailler tes PSP, les modifier, les couper, mettre un effet,
Tu sais, comme même avec le tout le son qu'il y a dans l'ambiance, là, il y a presque pas de bruit dans la vague. Tu sais, c'est ça fait les, le micro, il fait quelque chose vraiment propre. Donc c'est vraiment facile.
J'en ai passé des heures devant mon écran à corriger des tracks de même. Pleine lune, là, j'ai passé un.
Una noche la tormenta llegó y comprendí que entre las gotas intermitentes, por encima del agua desenfrenada, yo surgía como el único ser vivo en medio del terror a la lluvia. Sin cesar ante un final inminente. No puedo olvidar su mirada, no puedo olvidar su mirada, su mirada. No puedo olvidar su mirada. Así penetré en los rincones de cada esquina en Pontevedra y cada habitación, cada intimidad solitaria, cada burbuja llena de sueños y esperanzas quedó escrita con mis ojos. Ya no estaban solos. Porque cada ser muerto o vivo, no podrá olvidar mi mirada, su mirada, su mirada, mi mirada. Mi mirada.